Hello everyone, welcome to the Divine Kitchen. This is Archana. Today we are going to make corn cheese bread. This bread goes very well with soup as well as with vegetables. So let's start. For making this bread, we need these ingredients.
We need cornmeal, wheat flour, vegan cheddar cheese, chopped green chilies, salt, oil, asafoetida, black pepper, paprika, thyme powder, oregano, almond yogurt, water and baking powder. First, we have to mix all the dry ingredients together. Then add the oil. Then green chili. Then afterward, add the almond yogurt. After mixing the yogurt, add water and mix nicely. Next, add the baking powder. After adding the baking powder, you have to stir it thoroughly. So baking powder should mix nicely. At the last, we are going to add the cheese. Again, stir nicely. Now our cornbread batter is ready. It is time to grease the tray. I'm using here 9-inch pie tray. So grease the tray. And afterward, I'm using the parchment paper strip. So it helps bread not to get stuck with the pan and it comes easily. As you can see, the way I'm putting the parchment paper here. Then pour the batter. Bake for 20 to 22 minutes. Now it has been 20 minutes, so let's check the bread. So I'm putting the toothpick inside the cornbread and as you can see, nothing is coming out. That means our cornbread is ready. Whenever you are making the bread, make sure you should not remove the bread when it is hot. Just wait for 15 to 20 minutes until bread is little cool down. So after 15 minutes, I'm going to flip the bread in the dish. See, easily because of parchment paper, easily it came out. Now bread is ready. If you like the video, don't forget to subscribe or share. Enjoy.